We're here. All right. Gridiron Guardians release 2 today. Thanks for checking in on this Thursday, October 10th. Again, if you're in the path of, I guess, either hurricane, but if you're in the path of the hurricane that's hitting right now, hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're staying safe. You and your families, thinking of you guys. So be well, GMM Nation. All right. Speaking of that, quick little update. Again, you saw it on social media, saw it on Twitter. Due to Hurricane Milton's expected impact on Florida, team moved Team of the Week, Week 5, to next Wednesday. It's going to go alongside Week 6 next Wednesday. That's the only expected change for now. Again, stay tuned to Madden NFL Direct or EA Sports underscore Mutt on Twitter. Stay tuned throughout the week. Hope everyone is staying safe. Additionally, due to the hurricane's impact, this week's franchise live seasons update will be moved. Franchise live seasons update will be moved due to the hurricane's impact. Both Week 6 and Week 7's starting points targeted to go live next Thursday. There's your little franchise update. All right, let's talk content. Let's go to content schedule here. Where are we at? Content schedule, here we are. GMM, October 10th, 10:30 a.m. Eastern. That's today. That's right now. That's what we're going with. You saw the AKA items revealed. Team captains release 3. Let's go with those right here. Let's go AKAs. We got Ray Nitschke. His LTD, Wildman. And we got Patrick Mahomes Showtime. Those were your AKA items that released. And team captains released 3 as well. You got Pat Tillman. Team captains Pat Tillman and Sean Landetta. A couple more options for you as you're choosing which player you want to add to your theme team. Gridiron Guardians release 2. That's going to be revealed here shortly. Redux targeted to go live Saturday alongside Legends. EA Sports underscore Mutt. Again, going to share out a graphic with those names tomorrow. Legends, again, targeted to go live Saturday alongside Redux. The Twitter account there is going to reveal them on Friday night as usual. All right, let's talk Gridiron Guardians here. Second release, Gridiron Guardians second release. It's targeted to go live at 1:30 p.m. Eastern. Saw you guys with your theme teams loving that right now. Stay tuned to EA Sports underscore Mutt. May change due to the impact of the hurricane, but as of now, it is still targeted to go live at 1:30 p.m. Eastern. Welcome pack items, quick refresh. Gridiron Guardians welcome pack items will receive Gridiron Surge boosts that boost all players with the Gridiron Guardians chemistry, as well as every item released from today until October 16th. So each Gridiron Guardian item will receive 1 Gridiron Guardian chemistry. Those boosts go up to 15 times. These items will also receive X factors with specific requirements for offline versus online modes. Heroes, champions, and LTDs will receive these X factors as well. Welcome pack items going to begin at 80 overall. 15 Mega Energy Cell collectibles get them up to a 95 overall. Again, Kyle Hamilton, Dallas Goedert, you're going to be able to upgrade them to a 95 overall with this release. Let me pull them up here. Yeah, there's Kyle Hamilton. Again, these go down to 88 overalls. Downgrade in power a week from today, October 17th. Downgrade in power there. That's when the boost, the Gridiron Guard Surge chemistry boost is going to end. But Kyle Hamilton, run support, strong safety, 6'4", 221, free safety secondary. He's getting X factors. Again, pick artist, out my way, tackle supreme, inside stuff, no outsiders. Again, those are all X factors. flat zone KO, mid zone KO. So they have thresholds to get there, different in sim and comp. We're going to go through those with the Gridiron Guardians being revealed today as well. And then you got yourself Dallas Goedert, vertical threat tight end. 6'5", 256, Eagles chems, and then again, mid in elite, matchup nightmare, tight end apprentice, deep in elite, jukebox. Those are all X factors. And again, different thresholds for sim and competitive game modes to activate them. Let's go with the 81 overall low elites here. We'll start off Tyler Huntley, scrambler quarterback. 6'1", 205, Ravens and Dolphins chems for Snoop Huntley. Gridiron Guardians, release 2. We got Jamari Sawyer, power right guard. 6'4", 325, Chargers chems. Right there. Up next, Ashton Davis, zone free safety. 6'1", 202, Jets chems, 87 speed on the zone free safety. Maybe worth it if you're running a Jets theme team. 87 speed on the 81. Little budget item right there for you. Drew Sanders, run stopper middle linebacker. He is 6'5", 233 pounds. Broncos chems, Drew Sanders. Believe he's out of Arkansas. Why do I remember that? We're going to fact check me right now. Yeah, there we go. Alabama and Arkansas. Just like the song. All right. Let's finish up with the low elites here. 81 overall, Greg Gaines, run stopper defensive tackle. 6'1", 312, Buccaneers and Rams chems. Moving on up, 83 overall, high elites, 83. Start with the big boy, DeJuan Jones, power right tackle for the Browns. He's 6'8". 374 pounds. 6'8", 374 pounds. Don't know how many good things I could say about the Browns offense right now, but DeJuan Jones, 83 overall, you're getting a 6'8", 374 pound right tackle. Speaking of Browns, former Brown Jamie Gillen, power punter, 6'1", 207 for the Browns and Giants. Apologies for the technical difficulties, guys. Know some of you guys are seeing it out there. We're going to keep pushing through here. Up next, Jonathan Cooper, power rusher, left outside linebacker. 6'4", 257 pounds. Power rusher, left outside linebacker for the Broncos. Jonathan Cooper. 83 overall, high elites here. Gridiron Guardians, release 2. Paulson to Debo. Zone corner, 6'1", 192 for the Saints. Picked off Kirk Cousins a couple weeks ago. Picked off Kirk. Falcons did get the dub there. Have to throw that in, of course. And finally, your final 83 overall, high elite, Chuba Hubbard. Elusive halfback, 6'1", 210 for the Panthers. Having a pretty good start to the season for his fantasy managers there, Chuba Hubbard. All right, let's go up to the heroes. Heroes are 86 overall. Heroes are 86 overall. And they've got a baked-on ability. So we'll start off here with the kicker having a heck of a year, Chris Boswell. 5'10", 196, Steelers chems, power kicker. He's baked-on, he's getting precision kicker for 1 AP. Precision kicker, 1 AP. Up next, clap it up. You will clap it up. Will clap, agile center. 6'5", 311. Bills, Chargers, Saints chems. He's getting left and right guard secondary positions. And Will Clapp getting tough nut baked on for that ability. Will Clapp is a tough nut. Up next, Sam Darnold. Field general quarterback, 6'3", 225. Vikings, 49ers, Panthers, Jets, chems. And he's getting tight out baked on right there. Tight out for 1AB. Field general quarterback, Sam Darnold, 86 overall. Gridiron Guardians release two heroes. Jermaine Johnson II, power rusher right end. 6'5", 262, Jets chems, and he's getting that left end secondary. Baked on ability for him is going to be persistent. And finally, for the 86 overall heroes, we got Trayvon Morrig. Zone free safety, 6'2", 202. Raiders chems, free safety secondary position there as well. Chuck out is going to be baked on. All right, let's go to the champs. Let's get to your Gridiron Guardians release two champions. First up, we got Jair Alexander. Man-to-man corner, 5'10", 196. Team chem's going to be the Packers. His X factors. Pick artist for 0 AP. That triggers with tackles. 3 in sim, 5 in comp. 3 in sim game modes, 5 in competitive game modes. He's getting short route KO, medium route KO, and deep route KO for 1 AP on the X factors. Those are going to trigger by forcing 2 incompletions. And that goes for both sim and competitive game modes. 2 incompletions. You're going to get short, medium, and deep route knockouts for 1 AP. His abilities. All for 1 AP. Clutch. Homer. Indoor baller. Closer. Comeback. Persistent. Recuperation. Second wind, lumberjack, chuck out, stonewall, outmatched. Jair Alexander, Gridiron Guardians release two champions. Up next, we got Eric Armstead. Big guy right here, Eric Armstead. Power rusher right end. Power rusher right end. 6'7", 290. 6'7", 290. Jaguars and 49ers chems. Getting that left end secondary as well. So, definitely a must add there. Big, big end for you if you're running a Jags or a Niners theme team. His X factors. Getting horse here. Haven't done this in a minute. Secure tackler for 1 AP. That's going to be triggered with 3 tackles in sim modes and 5 tackles in competitive modes. Up next, he's getting unpredictable for 1 AP. Under pressure for 1 AP. Like that. And double or nothing for 1 AP. These are going to be triggered with sacks or tackles for losses. Sacks or tackles for losses. 1 in sim, 2 in competitive. His abilities, all for 1 AP. Clutch, homer, indoor baller, closer, comeback, persistent, recuperation, spinner, swim club ripper, stonewall, lumberjack. right, keeping it moving here. Gridiron Guardians release two champs. Terry McLaurin, deep threat wide receiver. 6'2", 210 for the Commanders. His X factors. He's getting outside apprentice for one AP. That's going to be triggered with catching consecutive targets. Three in both sim and competitive. Then he's also getting deep in elite and deep out elite for one AP. Threshold there is 20 plus yard catches. One sim, two competitive. His abilities. Clutch, homer, indoor baller, closer, comeback, persistent, recuperation, second wind, energizer, reach for it, and balance beam. All for one AP. Up next, keeping it moving with the champs here, we got Eric Kendricks, field general middle linebacker, 6'2", 32 for the Cowboys. He's getting outside linebackers, secondary chems as well. Outside linebacker, secondary chems as well. His X factors. Lurk artist, 0 AP. Out my way, 0 AP. And tackle supreme, 1 AP. Those are all going to be triggered by tackles. 3 in sim, 5 in comp. Up next, Enforcer Supreme for 1 AP. That's going to be triggered with 1 hit stick tackle in sim modes and 2 hit stick tackles in competitive modes. Mid-zone KO for 1 AP. That's going to be 2 forced incompletions in both sim and comp. And finally, Inside Stuff for 1 AP. That's going to be sacks or tackles for losses. 1 in sim, 2 in competitive modes. Abilities for Eric Kendricks. Here we go. 1 AP. Clutch. Homer. Indoor baller. Closer. Comeback. Persistent. Recuperation. Spinner. Swim club. Ripper. Stonewall. Lumberjack. Second wind. Outmatched. Chuck out. All for 1 AP. Kevin Zeitler is up next. Here he is. Pass protector, right guard, 6'4", 339. And his team chems. Lions, Ravens, Browns, Bengals, Giants. Left guard secondary as well, so could be a theme team staple right here. Kevin Zeitler, Lions, Ravens, Browns, Bengals, Giants. And he's getting left guard. His abilities, 1 AP, tear-proof, tough nut, unspun, fool me once, recuperation, screen protector, matador. Let's talk LTDs. Let's talk limiteds. First up, my fantasy football MVP. Thus far, in my big league, Mr. Jordan Mason, power halfback. 5'11", 223, 49ers team chems, of course. His X-factors are all going to be triggered with 10-plus yard rushes. 1 in sim modes, 2 in competitive modes. 10-plus yard rushes. Here are the X-factors, all 1 AP. Bulldozer, Jukebox, Armbar, and Tank. His abilities, Clutch, Homer, Indoor Baller, Closer, Comeback, Persistent, Recuperation, Second Wind, Energizer, Reach for It, and Balance Beam. All right, up next, our final LTD here. Mr. Vita Vea, the 91 strength, 91 block shed. Run stopper defensive tackle, he is 6'4", 347 pounds. Vita Vea. Bucks chems, also getting left end and right end secondary chems. His X factors. Secure tackler for 1 AP. Demoralizer for 0 AP. Goal line stuff for 1 AP. Those are triggered with 3 tackles in sim modes, 5 tackles in competitive modes. Kicking the rust off. My voice is kicking the rust off here, GMM. Gonna rip some giveaways here shortly. He's also getting inside stuff for 1 AP. That's triggered with sacks or tackles, 1 in sim, 2 in comp. And his abilities, the usual clutch homer, indoor baller, closer comeback, persistent recuperation. But he's also getting spinner, swim club, ripper, stonewall, and lumberjack. All right, those are your Gridiron Guardians release 2. Let's do a quick refresh. Some of the program information for the field pass to the challenges to the house rules event. Here we go. Field pass. Level 5, you get that mega energy cell. Same with levels 8, 11, and 15. Your Gridiron Guardians field pass. Right here. Your challenges. Challenge rewards. You get those energy cells. Those upgrades. Get Kyle Hamilton, Dallas Goedert up to a 95. Tiers 1, 4, and 7. Tier 9, you get that 83 plus BND or 81 plus. And then we got house rules, of course. House rules, super plays. Super plays house rules till November 20th. Gonna keep earning Gridiron Guardians rewards, including level 1, 2,500 coins. Level 2, that choice between an 81 plus or an 83 plus BND. Level 3, an 83 plus Gridiron Guardians pack, or 2 86 plus BNDs. And level 4, another 81 plus or an 83 plus BND. By the way, I'm being corrected. Super plays house rules to earn Gridiron Guardians rewards. That's going to go till October 24th. Not November 20th. I totally lied to you there. Hand up. October 24th. All right, let's rip some giveaways here.